from her!
Hold your ground!
Thank you.
Mother!
Oh, my darling. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I will be.
I've got her, Cicero. You should... By the light. You should look around.
It's beautiful.
Attend to why we came. I'll be here.
This is the one?
Yes.
It's barely hanging together.
Aeon will soon Aichen, soon Breog, soon.
What's it saying?
It seems flustered. I'm not sure if... Hey! Damn it!
Did it just abandon us?
Well, we're going to have to...
Don't do this!
Tizyona?
Judge Master, please.
Move aside, Barton.
What is going on?
Our inquisitive hound.
Tizyona.
I'm sorry.
You told him about the Assemblia. About why we were here.
Yes, he did. To find out where these artifacts that I've been hearing so much about are. So, Inspectori, care to share?
These artifacts are involved in things you don't understand. I need them.
What you need, Inspectori, is to tell me where they are.
Why are you doing this?
Too long the city has been ruled by incompetence. It needs a leader that can fight, that has the strength to do what is necessary for the good of the city. Not a weakling who poisons it with his age and frailty.
And you're mad enough to believe that's you?
Imagine how much safer, how much more orderly the city would be if it adopted the Bright Chorus's compass.
The Lucid don't even sing them anymore.
You can't have them.
What? You have spent too long in his company. He's darkened your eyes.
He has shown me the truth.
You are a marshal of the Lucca Infinita. Your father would...
My father would have spat upon this guild.
Blasphemous!
Look at us, Fabio. We wear suits of gold, but where do our hearts lie? We're not supposed to fight to banish the weak. We are supposed to fight for them.
The weak will take us down with them.
We are supposed to lift them up. Be the eyes of the blind, the tongues of the mute, the ears of the deaf, the swords of the poor. What happened to that?
Enough! I will deal with you later. But you... You will...
I challenge you.
What?
You believe you can rule this city under your martial thumb?
What are you saying?
Prove it. By your honor and pride, accept my challenge to a duel.
You think you can beat me?
If I do, you will respect the Registry, and you will leave us alone. All of us, the Marshal included.
And if I win, you will tell me everything there is to know about the artifacts.
Cicero.
Fair. When you're ready.
May the best man win.
Watch your flanks! Thank you.
not happen again.
Enough! You have won.
And our deal?
I will honor my word. You fight well.
As do you.
We leave.
Cicero! That was...
I know.
Stupid!
What?
You could have been killed!
Well, whatever it is, I have bad news.
About what your Fae wanted to show us?
About the Fae itself. It's run off.
Oh, by the light, Inspettore! I told you!
I know. We can deal with that later. First, we should get your mother back. Now that that's done, we need to find... Did I miss something?
Not once had I ever thought I'd stand up to the Judge Master like that. I never knew it could feel so good.
We'll see what you're saying once he comes around. Might not be a marshal for very much longer. I didn't think you'd take it that lightly.
I never thought I could either. But the things I'd once held so dear now seem like the trinkets of a fool. A broken compass for a blind heart.
Hold off on the poetry, Marshal. Next thing I know, you'll be turning yourself into a songstress.
Come on, let's see what the others are up to.
There you are.
Ven? What's the matter?
It's that creature thing you summoned. Came rushing back into the house not an hour ago.
Is anyone hurt?
No one but the walls. You should have a look.